Yeah, but bro, that's not just a Scottish thing.
No, it's nice.
Shut up.
No,
have you heard of a wicked kebab?
No, I don't think I want to.
You haven't stopped talking about it. I've heard the story like
shut
five
up,
times.
You. Shut up, these have
Listen, Enniz, it tastes like Shepherd's Boy.
Right, no, bro, that's the one where I put a meat and potato pie.
Yeah, you're definitely not a good chef.
Oh, yeah, bro, does anyone here remember micro noodles?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, micro noodles were the fucking one.
Can't get them anymore, can you?
No. Mate, we were sat there in something the other night in an email call, yeah?
Yeah.
And mate, we were just sat there watching videos of fucking super noodles on the internet. Oh yeah, micro noodles, mate. Remember the OG sound of the lid and everything? Yeah, oh, it was the 3 second one, it was the 3 minute one to me.
Someone's excited.
Yeah. You seen them videos of the people putting rice and that in like furniture and sanding it down, I would assume.
Yeah. Noodles and shit.
Yeah. And they put the salt, they put the flavour packet in as well, like it's gonna do anything.
I think under the carrot
that's flavour.
Piece of wood.
Yeah. So they ran out of food while they just like namming no you skirting board that you
Shorts
are trying to like
shoes
are
fucking
and
that. Crispy, isn't it? Somewhat.
Crispy, I need
you.
He's pretty disappears.
Oh, fuck off, PC
Plump.
Sorry.
Sure, it's Red Baldy.
Yeah, you'll do soon,
yeah.
What's up? So I'm Sheila's brother.
Right, whatever. Right. So, with the event going on, are people allowed to be doing like major crimes?